Yo, good morning. We're back in the game. It's live. It's workout 23, not 3, 23 down the road. So what we're going to play with today, it's a Wednesday. We're going to go for a whole body workout. First, we're going to play around with the legs. Then we're going to play around with the upper body. Then we're going to play around with the abs. Then we're going to play around with a whole body exercise. So let's not procrastinate about this. Let's get ourselves into the game as soon as possible. Let's press. Okay, it's worked from over here. We're gonna play around with a squat first. So we're gonna stay nice and tall. We're gonna do 3 rounds on each. And let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4. So we're gonna squat for 20 seconds. When that is then done, we're then gonna squat jump for 20 seconds. Let's get a bit spicy. 3, 2, 1, and then touch, 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 jump, touch. Got 5 seconds, guys. And then it's a lunge. Oh, they got heavy. I was trying to work out why my lunge was a little bit weak then. You'll remember, you've just done 40 seconds of work already, and your legs are fatigued. Rest. Going into a lunge, off the back of a squat and a squat jump, these guys are gonna be fried. So we're gonna get 40 seconds work, rest even. We've got 25 remaining. So shake those legs out. We're only going to do 3 of each. It's going to be enough, that is. I think it's still around about a 20 minute workout, I think. I could be wrong, my maths isn't great. But lock and load, going hands on the head again. We're going to be squatting in 2, 1, go, go, go. Five seconds, and then get your jump in. Touch. And we're lunging. Not get heavy. But if you do something like that, I don't know about you guys, I just feel my legs just explode. I feel like they're gonna pump up on a whole new level. We've got 20 seconds, then we're on a final lunge squat combo of the on a lunge squat combo for the lower half. Woo! And we're going again. In 4, 3, 2, 1. And we'll squat jump in. Just a little touch and jump, touch. And jump. Ooh. Come on, 5 seconds. And lunge. Little step in. Powerful push back. Ah. Ah. rounds down. We're going upper. We're going to go push it. Ooh. We're going to go plank builder. And then we're going to go tricep dip. So if you haven't got something already, get something for your dipping. We're going in 10 seconds. I should have told you that to stop. Robert.
Forgot about that. Well, the legs are fried. And go.
So those plank builders, hands go where the elbows were. Yeah. So it's nice little build-ups. Love this one. Just because how much ab activity I can feel throughout it. Grab the dips and triceps should be fried from push-ups into the builders, into the dips. Come on. 3, 2, 1. Ah. It's gone all quiet. So we've got 20 seconds remaining. Thank you for being here, bench. We're going to go again. We're going to be back on those push-ups. So again, just get through as many as you can, with good form, of course, in that 20 seconds. And let's go. And we're building. Ah. Come on, Robert. Come on, Robert. Now we're dipping. Come on, 20 seconds. You're strong. Come on. 5 seconds. Gotta remember, guys, as well. It's only 3 rounds, but we are doing 60 seconds work at a pop to less than that for rest. We're doing 40 rest, 60 work. Ooh. Got 15 seconds. Let's go again. We go again. And lock it over the push. Straighten the plank builder, straighten. Ah. Oh, we're dipping. I thought we were resting. Go. Last 20 seconds. Oh, what? Chest and arms are jacked, that's what. Cool, buddy. We're going to go again. We've got 20 seconds after this one, and then we're going to be on our sprint crunch first for the abs. So that is officially the halfway to your workout. I don't know about you guys, whenever I do these, I like half the workout, and then when I get to halfway there, I half it again, so I'm nearly, like I break it down into half, so I know when I'm nearly done. And we're going to sprinter crunches, opposite arm, opposite leg. And I focus it in. Got less than 10 seconds, guys. Just keep pumping them out. Got 3, 2, 1. Sit on the hands and then put the legs. And relax. Oh. That's all right, that one. That's one down. Two to go. We've got 10 seconds. Oh no, we've got 40 as well. Sorry, so we've got 20 after this. So shit the arms out. Arms gonna relax. Be spread eagle on the floor. And then we're gonna get ready to go again. So, 15 seconds until set two. We're back on those sprinter crunches, so it's opposite hand, opposite leg. And we're gonna drive up and through. We're going in 3, 2, 1. Oh, you could have got an extra one in, Robert. Leg raise. Sit in my hands. Against the side, up into it, keep the chin to the neck. Oh. That gets a little bit spicy. It's the easiest one of the three, but it does get a little bit spicy. We've got one more set of that one, then we're on to a broken down burpee, which is three little things. I'll tell you that when we get there. About 20 seconds to rest and recover. So going again in 15. Whew. And get ready for flat back. We're going for sprinter crunches in 5, 4, 3, 2. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Cool, 5 seconds. Leg raise. Hands on the floor. Oh. He's gone quiet. So we've got broken down burpee. It's going to basically be, we're doing more push-ups. So the first phase of it, first 20 seconds is going to be push-ups. The second 20 seconds is going to be squat thrusts. Then the last 20 seconds is going to be burpees all the way to the floor. So push-ups, squat thrusts, and then actual burpee. We've got 20 seconds, ladies and gentlemen, until we go. We're back on the push-ups. Just 3 more minutes work. Crazy, right? Only 3 minutes. And go. Squat for us, narrow to wide. Five seconds, guys. Oh. One down, two to go. Oh. This bench is coming in handy today. That one fries you out, gasses you out. Got 20 seconds. Here we go. I hope you guys are like this when I'm knocking around, blowing up my arse. Ten seconds. Come on, go, 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 go. And again, Roberts. And we're resting. We've got a final round of the day coming our way. Morning. How are we? It's the best time of the day. For some people, Robert. Just got one more round here. We're going in 5 seconds. It's our final round of the day. Lock and load. We're going in 2. Yeah. No more push-ups. Got 5 seconds. Oh, goddamn burpees. And last one. Woo! So ladies and gentlemen, that's your morning workout. That end bit's a bit of a slog, but sit back and enjoy the ride. Give it like, give it love, give it hate. Be accountable. Let me know you've done the workout. I'll speak to you today. Ciao.